Hey, welcome back, everybody. Sign here again with another episode of Binding Isaac Repentance. And, let's see. You know, actually, I feel like a greed run, and I haven't done one with Samson yet. So, and I guess to unlock everything, I actually have to hit, greed and greedier mode with all the characters. Now, Samson's good because every time I take damage, I get a damage up to 4. So we're up to 4.7 damage now. Quicker? No. I think I'll pass on that. Red candle, though, would be really good. Alright. But kind of about it. We do have a tinted rock over here. Oh, we do have a heart. Okay, let me go ahead and pick that up. There we go. Oh, yay, spiders. And, oh, more spiders, great. Well, thanks for the damage up, jerk. Okay, I gotta take care of these things here before they start spitting out spiders of their own. Hey, sweet. Work a pot for me. Okay, yeah. Okay, I need to quit taking damage now. This gray spider has still been up here just, like, being a nuisance. Hey, you want to break this over here for me? Shoot. A scores. And you spawned in a spider. Jerk. Alright, well. 20 coins, so that's not bad. Means I can buy this. And I can buy this. And I can't see myself buying any items that are still there. Aquarius. Sure, why not? Creep synergizes with tier effects, so that's interesting. Hey, look at that, boss down. Gurglings, huh? Come on, fly. Go away. Thank you. And you're dead. Hey, look at that. 8 coins for the next 4, it looks like. And damn, creep does a number on those things. It really does. Okay, we're gonna skip that devil deal. Gonna go ahead and pick up a coin for now, since that's we're not a coin, a key. And head on down. Flooded caves. Anti-grab. And 2 coins. Sure, why not, I guess, right? Fun guy. Health up. It does heal a red heart too, so let's go ahead and go check out the curse room. And that was, yeah, like a waste, really. Hey, free coin. Sweet. And let's go ahead and go pick up our blue cap here. So yeah, Antigrab is going to be a bit interesting. But honestly, nothing I can't deal with. Okay, that sucked. Hey, go away. Whoa, I don't know how those missed, but they did. The one thing I can do with anti-grav is just lay down minefields and whatnot. Turrets are going to be fun with anti-grav. You know, I keep forgetting I got that candle. Yeah, the range, though. That's going to be a pain. Nope. Hey. There you go. Yeah, that could have gone better. Speed range up. Okay. Yeah. I will take mini mush. Oh, skinny odd. Yeah, that'll, if I can get that, that'll give me the fun guy transformation too. Widow or a wretched. Wow. Luck to be you, didn't it? Alright, let's go ahead and pop in this transformation. Gives me an extra heart as well, which is not bad. I'm very, very fast. I have really fast here right now as well. And just leave a trail of tears everywhere. There we go. Angel deal. Do I want Holy Mantle? Or do I want Immaculate Heart? Well, that'll full heal me, though. Plus damage up. Yeah, let's play with this a bit. Cool. So one thing I wanted to try. Can I Red Candle these guys? Oh, yeah, I can. Look at that. Steam Sale. Amazing, because it means I can actually get that now. And everything else is going to be half price from now on. Sweet. So we're what, 7 red health now? Multidimensional baby. Free nickel. Okay. I mean, sure. Range up. I'll take it. Random heart is a double red heart. Okay, yeah, that was definitely worth, you know, cashing in some stuff. Nope. We leave. We come back. Right. Burnt penny. 25% chance of dropping a bomb when picking up coins. Come on. Health down.
Oh, you gotta health down. Ain't that a bitch?
Lemon party, okay. Judgment spawns a beggar in, huh? Demon Tail decreases the spawn of your hearts to 20%. Heart pickups turn to black hearts. Plus higher key drop chance. Okay, let's go ahead and... Hey! Loki's horns. Chance to fire in 4 directions. I'll take it. Trying not to slide into the beggar there. Champion belt might not be bad either. The damage up, so... And I can come into here. Grab some more health. And we're gonna grab ourselves a midnight snack of moldy bread.
Hey, listen to this. You know, classic love farts. It happens once.
Gee,
and everybody
a lot
in the room
pee.
Starts doing each other.
Is that
it's
one
disgusting.
Of those pills that like expands your kidneys and you can piss in a jar?
Lucky cha cha cha.